Young, hip, and happening. The moment you step inside Yodel Charlotte's University City space, there's no doubt why the online marketing company's business is booming.
We are riding a wave that's really just at its very beginnings. There are 8 million small businesses that we'd love to have as customers someday. I don't call them prospects, I call them future customers. We have 40,000. So we have 0.5% of the market. And so there is a ton of growth ahead as businesses move from a world where they're primarily print, yellow pages, to website and digital.
It's been 6 years since CEO Cort Cunningham chose Charlotte as Yodel's first office outside New York.
The talent pool here in Charlotte is unbelievable. I think that the culture of the New South is very indicative of our culture here at Yodel.
When you think about Charlotte, I think of young professionals, vibrant, energetic, and this is exactly what Yodel embodies.
It's a loud, rambunctious place where new deals are celebrated with the bang of a gong.
Honestly, the most fun I've ever had working. And the reason is because the people that we hire, the people that come in, they really kind of adapt to that culture that we've created already. And the culture is just amazing. So it really wouldn't matter if the building was great or not. It would be an amazing place to work.
Today, Yodel boasts 6 offices across the country, employing more than 1,100 people. The Charlotte location has grown from 4 to an expected 250 in the near future.
With all of the culture that's been infused from DC and New York and Chicago, but also from every Charlotte native, it just creates this sort of amazing melting pot of just talent and energy that I think is pretty special. I've lived all over the country and all over the world, and I've never sort of found the same vibe that I've found here in Charlotte, so I'm hooked.